Nearly 3 years ago, the St. Paul Sears department store was shuttered.
Now, an entertainment entrepreneur is hoping to bring new life to the space as a reality show venue. Devon Rahming talked to him about the dream.
What once served as a Twin City shopping destination now sits boarded up and vacant in St. Paul after the old Sears store closed in January of 2019.
Right now, we just want to secure this location.
But that could all change if Ricky Johnson, CEO of Bricks Entertainment, can have his way with the future of the property.
This is a brand new business concept, never been done.
He's proposing a reality show entertainment venue, which he's been dreaming up over the last 10 years.
We're going to have two live shows, a culinary art show and a music show,
which he hopes will draw chefs and music artists from across the country here to the cities to compete while also serving as an entertainment destination.
You get to test the food. We can figure out a way that we can duplicate the food that's being judged by the culinary art judges while the food is being served. And on the music side, you'll be able to vote.
Right now, Johnson is working with private investors, architects, and Seritage, who currently owns the 17.5-acre property, but to what extent is unknown.
At this point, I can't really talk about that due to the fact that I kind of have a non-disclosure agreement with Seritage involved with this.
But what is known?
One of the biggest things I wanted to do within the Twin Cities, especially St. Paul, is start to see businesses come back. Restaurants of all different types of cultural backgrounds, music, more music events.
Now, Johnson says he plans to see this dream come to fruition within the next 2 to 3 years. For more information on this project and Bricks Entertainment, we have a link in this story on our website. In St. Paul, Devon Rahming, Carol 11 News.